give me a box of personal possession ammo, and they hand you a box of this. Or hand you a box of this. It says plus P on it, plus P plus.
Question. Did I just throw this plus P ammunition in my hand?
That's what I'm getting to next. How do you know whether your gun can handle plus P or plus P plus ammunition?